The DC nano-grid house, a completely electrified home that runs on its own nano-grid and makes overall a house more energy efficient. Typical houses are connected to our cross-country AC grid, but the fact is that most home appliances run on DC voltage. This includes your computer, your TV, all of your lights. If you bring AC to the house, you have to convert it to DC voltage, and each conversion has some losses. In the DC nano-grid house, we're now generating our electricity via solar panels.
On the roof of the house, it's equipped with 42 solar panels. They generate a maximum 14.3 kilowatts. So now we're down in the basement, and this big tall guy right here is our main inverter, the interface between the DC and the AC world. So as soon as I flip this on, everything will come alive. Our refrigerator comes on, and our nice bright DC efficient lighting comes on. You get the same light for 90%+ less cost in energy. Can't beat it. The battery system is perfect because it can store energy from the AC conventional input, or it can store energy from the DC sources like wind or solar. And then that battery is available whenever you need to use it. Not for a few minutes or hours, but possibly even days. It's more energy efficient and it's cheaper, which is exactly the use case that a homeowner would be looking for.
In this house, which is a regular house built in the 1920s, we have three graduate students living to provide real life data to us. So we're not simulating occupancy in a lab. Three people using the house on a regular basis, giving us real life data. In every room, we have sensors that measure temperature, humidity, occupancy and CO2 to see what the air quality inside the room is.
Somebody's not in this room, let's close the vents off. Let's not waste energy trying to heat or cool the space because no one's using it.
You want to have the most energy efficient house, but you don't want to compromise on your comfort or usability. It's very exciting and it's so far super successful. The people living in the house are comfortable. The appliances so far all working. So it's very exciting for us to see.